Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope all of you fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIBS Home School. This is Dalia Sultana, an assistant teacher on behalf of National Ideal English Version School. Today I would like to take a computer class for class 3 students. And today's topic, chapter 6, short question 1 and 2. Before going to the class, I will discuss about our assignment. Okay, dear students, look at the board. Okay. Assignment writing process. Assignment writing process, answer to the question number 1, and our first topic is MCQ. You have to write only answer, don't need to pick your question, write only your answer. And after finishing the question number 1, then you move on question number 2, answer to the question number 2A and answer to the question number 2B. Okay, done your assignment. And here are cover page of assignment, you know how to complete it. Class 1, class 3, assignment number 1, our subject computer. And topic, assignment has two topics, MCQ plus short question. And you know name, class, section, roles, shift and submission date. And assignment submission date, 6th May on Thursday. Assignment submission date, 6th May on Thursday. Now let's start our today's class. And our today's class, chapter 6, short question 1 and 2, lecture 12 and homework 10. Lecture 12 and homework 10. What is paint? How to start painting? What is paint in computer? How to start paint? Our answer, the computer can help to draw and paint on the monitor screen using a program called paint. Starting paint, step 1, step 2, step 3 and step 4. Step 1, click on Windows button. Then step 2, take the mouse pointer to all programs. Step 3, go to accessories. And step 4, click on paint, the paint screen appears. Okay, question number 2, how many main parts of paint, what are they? Answer, it has two main parts such as ribbon and drawing area. How many main parts of paint? It has two main parts such as ribbon and drawing area. Okay, dear students, your homework, our homework number 10 and short question 1 from chapter 6, short question 1, today's homework. I hope you understood today's topic. If you face any problem today's topic or assignment, you must call me. You must call me. And my phone number is given here. My phone number is given here. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.